7 News, this hour brought to you by Toyota.
Good evening, Leigh Hatcher for 7 News. Members of a Perth family are tonight rejoicing that their parents were one of the few survivors of the crash of a 727 aircraft in Honduras. 131 people died in the crash. And a new voter survey out today shows a big increase in support for the federal opposition after the release of its tax policy. Sydney's weather, mild to warm.